And we are going to show you how to grow your own sunflower seed sprouts at home.
First, you buy black oil sunflower seeds. And you know the kinds you buy for birds. Container and fill it with dirt about an inch.
Next step you want to do is add water, cold water, to about here.
Then you take a cup of sunflower seeds and soak them for 2 days in cold water.
Maya.
But then every day you're going to want to strain it over the sink 2 times.
And change the water.
Get all that out.
This is how we do it at Hillel right now.
Now you evenly spread out the seeds, but not near the edges.
Sunflower seeds twice a day and put a small drop of vinegar in it to make the water slightly acidic.
Yay!
You spray the seeds with this water. Your sprouts like to grow in the dark. So we have a lid and you want to make sure you spray the lid. And you put the lid on.
Are very strong plants, so we put on weights to make them grow stronger.
Let the sunflower seeds grow in the dark for 3 to 4 days, but don't forget to mist them twice a day.
Our sunflower seeds have been growing for 2 days under weights. Let's see how they look.
We're going to spray the soil to make sure it's damp but not wet.
We have let the seeds sit under the raised cover for 3 days.
Let's check them out.
Ooh. These sprouts are ready to grow under regular light for 2 to 3 days.
These sprouts are ready for harvesting. Before we can harvest the sprouts, we need to remove any seeds still on the sprouts.
We certainly hope that you've enjoyed our video of how to grow your own black oil sunflower seed sprouts at home. If, however, you're like me and you'd prefer to have written directions step by step on how to do this, and just refer back to our video for some of the visuals, we've included a link to how to do it exactly in your home. And the link is attached immediately after this video. Thank you for your support.